Boy, no kidding.
That is not good. Please welcome now to the Iverson Wayne program, Karen Stewart, with the Scam Report. Christy Musumeci is along with her. Would you like to touch you guys?
I can handle it. You want me to handle it this time? Okay. So it may not really be a crime, Imus, but yeah. Joan Crawford. It's not Joan Crawford. It's Joan Rivers.
Yeah.
Got him confused. Is at least committing a socially objectionable act by entering into the beauty business. She can hawk jewelry if she likes, but I ain't buying the woman's skin cream, that's for sure.
It's like me going into the hair business.
It's like the Halle Berry driving school. Couples counseling by Billy Bob Thornton.
Yeah.
But that's what Joan Rivers is doing now. She's got skin, hand, neck, and eye creams.
Oh.
So evidently, maybe they'll work on somebody, because they sure haven't worked for her.
Well, she's 150 years old, isn't she?
Is she that young? 150? Yeah, that's it?
She actually looks good, though. A lot of surgery. She looks like the Bride of Frankenstein.
She doesn't look good.
Bride of Wildenstein.
She's pretty frightening. And evidently, she has a best friend who lives next door who gives her Botox injections. She keeps them in a martini glass on her nightstands. True story.
Really?
Yeah, I read it in the paper. It's always true if you read it in print.
Right.
And then we had a minor league ballpark yesterday in Ohio. It's called Canaveral Field, where if you were dressed as James Trafficant, you got in for free. So everybody came in with the orange jumpsuits and the bad wigs. And
walking bow-legged.
Bow-legged with the FBI chasing him, saying, I'm the son of a truck driver.
Screaming, grab my crotch.
Exactly.
We'll be fine, Chris.
A black man's tongue in your mouth.
Now, the funny thing is, Cafaro Field is owned by J.J. Cafaro, who was one of the lead prosecution witnesses.
Or a black man's penis hanging out of your
mouth. Oh.
Hold on.
Better yet.
No.
Now, that's James Trafficant.
You know, Karen.
That's not part of my script. Yes.
Karen, you have a great voice.
Do I really? Thank
you. Don't you, Charles?
Absolutely.
Did Charles leave the room? Where are you?
He's right here next to me.
What are you talking about?
Doesn't she?
Yes.
She's got great pipes.
For God's sake.
Brooklyn voice training. Thank you.
Very good. I don't know if you have any brains or not, but you probably do. Probably as much as Christy.
Of course I have a lot of brains.
I don't mean to be insulting. But
I'm a news person.
I meant right news. That's
all. I'm smart as
you're
out.
Very good. They're very good.
How much brains could she have if she's here this morning?
That's a very good point, Karen. This doesn't reflect well on your judgment coming into this deal with us.
All right, so I have bad judgment, but goddamn, I'm smart.
No, you're pretty good. All right.
Well, I accept the job, and I'll be here Monday.
That'll be fine. Karen Stewart here on the Iverson Wayne program.
All right, I'll be here in 2 Mondays.
Along with Christy Musumeci. It is 20 minutes now until the hour.
What's happened to America? Is any wonder we fear a
California, Goodbye Earl reportedly prompted a town meeting. And in Minneapolis, a country station there plays the song with a message directing victims to a local center. Even in New York, country station Y107 has been getting complaints, but hasn't pulled the song from its playlist.
We're going to keep playing it as long as our listeners want to hear it. And right now, they definitely do want to hear it a lot.
Earl seems to be more popular in death than in life. The song is moving up the Billboard.
You do, you may hear the traffic report. The traffic report is often given by someone in a helicopter. Here in 60 seconds is how they do that.
Pouring over Cheddar traffic, anything going on the roads?
One of the great things about this Monday is I get to spend 5 hours in the sky. Wish you could be here. I think you'd really appreciate the view.
10-4, sir, 10-4.
Starting with a couple of transit notes. West Side Highway opening up to the George Washington Bridge right below us. We do have a problem here for drivers in Queens. Southbound New Jersey Turnpike improving through Interchange 7.
Oh, we've got big problems.
Rather slow going north, 120 to the 140s.
Sunrise Highway is closed both ways.
Looks like two of the automatic toll gates are out of service. That explains that backup.
Very heavy between the 90s and the 120s.
We've got big delays in the area already.
Harlem River Drive, rather slow going north, 120 to the 140s.
Right over the West Side Highway, good ride here from the 60s, clear up to the George Washington Bridge.
On the ramp of the George Washington Bridge, may want to try the Dugan.
I'm Karen Stewart with the Mix 105, WMXD Traffic Minute.
That's the way it's
easy, right?
This is the